My name is Wayne Eline, and I own, along with my family, Les Trois Emme Winery. This all started as a job to fill in my time in retirement. However, it has grown into something much bigger than that. Les Trois Emme, my wife and I really wanted to name it the three M's for our three oldest granddaughters, Megan, Madison, and Mary Catherine. However, the three M make too much Scotch tape, and that was not going to do so well. So we asked a Frenchman how you might say that in French, and it came out Les Trois Emme. So our winery is Les Trois Emme. We started this whole process in 2003, and we were going to make a few bottles of wine, maybe 400 or 500 cases. And this year we will be producing approximately 4,500 cases. So it's grown much bigger and larger than what we ever expected to.
This is our tasting room at Les Trois Emme, and these are our wines, and we've named them after a lot of our grandchildren. We have a very dry white wine called Sauvignon Blanc. Cayuga White is one of our most popular wines. We grow it here, but we don't have enough room, so we do have 6 acres in the Finger Lakes it grows for us also. Nick Jackson Blush is a grandson. It's made up of Cayuga and a grape called Marchal Foch. This is not what we call a drinking grape, we call it a blending grape. So we blend it with the Cayuga, we back sweeten it, and we make a blush. Berkshire Red is a combination of several of our reds, and it's a kind of a dry Merlot type taste. This is our signature wine. It's called Stingy Jack Pumpkin Wine, and this year the International allowed a novelty wine in and we took a silver. It's trademarked, nobody can make it but us, and again, you cannot make wine from pumpkin because there's no sugar in pumpkins, but what we do is we make it from Cayuga and we infuse it with pumpkin. So that's what we have here and that's what we serve.
Here we are in the barrel room, and another indicator of our growth that is taking place is the fact that the back of the barrel room is full of empty bottles, like our fermentation room. But you can see from the barrels that we do make a lot of wine. We have 42 barrels in here, and although it is very difficult to grow grapes here, the grapes that we do grow from the Finger Lakes and the grapes that we buy from out in the California area supply us with enough grapes for us to make a lot of good red wine. And so these barrels are the vessels that help us produce that wine that we think is extraordinarily good for this area. Les Trois Emme Winery is located in the Berkshires in New Marlborough, Massachusetts. We're open from April through December. Come visit us sometime while you're in the Berkshires.